guys, how are you all doing? Today I'm going to be sharing with you how I style the dashiki. It's pronounced the dashiki and it's from Africa, and these are just loose fitting shirts or tunics. They come in many different colors but similar patterns, and they have two large pockets in the front. And a friend of mine got this for me from Kenya, and I decided to show a video on how I style it. You can style this up and down, and I've seen so many celebrities these days, well, a couple of celebrities sporting the dashiki in different ways. So it's actually a very fun piece of clothing to style. So I hope you enjoyed the video. The first option is to wear the shirt by itself as a dress. And of course, because it's got slits on the sides, wear a pair of shorts underneath. You can also cinch in the waist with a belt. I really like this one because it's so bright and colorful, but it's just pairing the shirt with skinny jeans or leggings and just put on some heels or a pair of slip-ons and you're good to go. Finally, I love this shirt because you can also just tuck it in into a skirt and you can dress it up, look classy, look elegant, and you're good to go. I'm just pairing this one this time with a faux leather skirt, and yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know which pairing you liked the most. Leave a comment below. I'll see you next time. Bye.